What if Joe Johnson never left Phoenix? Now, what I'm about to say might be blasphemous to some of y'all, but hear me out. The year before he went to Atlanta, they made it to the conference championship against the Spurs. If Joe stays in Phoenix, at minimum, they get to the finals, at minimum. Steve Nash, Amari Stoudemire, Joe Johnson and Sean Marion. Yeah, Phoenix should have offered that man whatever he wanted for him to stay. Follow for more biggest what ifs in sports.